We understand why the players were not disciplined, because that was part of getting them to tell the truth to the investigators. They were given immunity. But the one thing that we keep batting back and forth, and maybe you have an answer, I know it's cosmetic, but why didn't the commissioner vacate the title?
I think because it's an empty gesture, Michael. Like, what is the vacation of title actually going to mean? The Houston Astros, in reality, went out there and they won four games in the World Series. And when you win four games in the World Series, you are the World Series champion. And if you go and vacate it, then are you going to have an empty year there? I just feel like that is the worst Pandora's box for Major League Baseball to open, but considering how many of its records are held in, you know, with some issues about them. I mean, is the single-season home run record like that? Is the all-time home run record like that? And then you can start looking back at other records, and, you know, does something that happened before integration suddenly not really count anymore because it wasn't even playing field? I mean, it's just a whole world of issues that you open up when you start vacating titles.
Yeah, but when you get zapped for insider trading, you have to give back the profits you made on the stock. So even if it's an empty gesture, some players believe it should be. A lot of people I've spoken to in baseball think, why should the players be able to declare themselves world champions? Why should the Astros be able to fly a flag at Minute Maid Park saying they won in 2017 when it was clearly ill-gotten gains?
I think because, Michael, there are plenty of other times throughout history where there may have been other ill-gotten gains. I mean, do we go back and look at steroid-fueled teams and start taking flags
away?
Yeah,
but there's no specific thing, though, Jeff.
Right.
They cheated in 2017. This is specific.
I mean, to me, unless we were able to open an investigation to find out exactly what the owners and managers knew, if Mark McGwire took steroids or PEDs, was it institutional cheating? Did Tony La Russa know about it? Did the Cardinals condone it? Was it part of their plan to go out there and win? Or was it just one individual trying to cheat for his own gain? From what we know, it was one individual trying to cheat from his gain.
Right. What's the threshold there, though? Is if you have two individuals, is that vacating title?
Well, no.
Three individuals? I mean,
if you did an investigation, if they wanted to go back to one of the titles that the Red Sox won because of the Ortiz allegations, and they were able to go back and find out that Terry Francona knew, that their general manager knew, that their owner knew, that they condoned it, well, then, yeah, then I would have no problem with thinking about maybe we should take that away. If you had 5-6 steroid guys and you had proof through an investigation that took 2 months that it was institutional cheating that people high above knew, then absolutely. But from what we know about PEDs right now, it was individuals trying to cheat for their own gain. Now, maybe that's just me pie in the sky thinking, you know, but right now we have an investigation where an owner, a general manager, and a manager were disciplined for not doing something about it, that knowing that their players were cheating. To me, that's deeper and bigger and more important from an institutional standpoint than PEDs.
Genuine question here, guys. Not trolling or anything like that, but I'm curious your answer about this. You go and look through what Rob Manfred released yesterday, and he was talking about how this happened in the 2017 season and postseason. There was no explicit mention of the World Series. If this was done all the way up to the World Series and then the Astros stopped, should the World Series title be vacated?
Yeah, because they might not have gotten to the World Series.
Because
Michael, they didn't cheat in the World Series, so why would you take it away?
Yeah, but they won all four games in the ALCS where they were supposedly cheating at Minute Maid Park, and also all the time they were cheating during the 2017 season gave them home field advantage to get to the World Series.
Yeah, you can make the case that if the Yankees had home field in a league championship series, they would have went to the World Series.
Yeah, I mean, you could, like, look, you can make a lot of cases in a lot of hypotheticals, and I think that's what the problem with vacating titles is. We're operating under presumption that if one thing were not the case, another would be. I don't think that's reasonable or fair, and I don't think it's fair to assume that because one team won with ill-gotten gains that it might not have won without them.
Right.